whom you hold by the hand to be your true and lawful wife, to love and cherish her in joy or pain, in sickness or health, and forsaking all others to cleave to her only, so long as you both live, you as I do. She looked at you, it's like you better. Do you, Latasha Morris, take Don Gottman, whom you hold by the hand, to be your lawful and true husband, to love, honor, obey, and cherish him, in joy or pain, in sickness or health, and forsaking all others, to cleave to him only, so long as you both live? You sure? Now you will loose your hands. You all want more hands. I keep on with the ring. You in a hurry. Okay, let's start with Deacon Don. Don, you will call Sister Latasha's name and repeat after me. Latasha, with this ring, given to thee as a token of my love, I seal my vows, and with all my earthly possessions, I thee endow in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Now, you will.
I will.
Not yet. Okay, let me hurry up and get you married. Don Gottman, with this ring given to thee as a token of my love, I seal my vows, and with all my earthly possession, I thee endow in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Is there a song someone had to sing? Is the uncle here to sing a song?
Yes.
Hallelujah. By the power invested in me, from a loving and kind and sharing God, I now pronounce you man. Mr. and Mrs.